fun?
Can't say no to that. What did you have in mind?
A bit of a detour, so to speak. Follow me. The tour is about to begin. Follow closely now.
Right now, we're flying over the Transfiguration Courtyard. Lovely as ever.
Let's hope the headmaster isn't having tea by the window today.
Nice to get above it all, isn't it? Ahead are the gardens. The Hufflepuff common room windows just peek out. Bit claustrophobic for my taste.
How is everyone flying so quickly?
Here's something handy to know. Lean forward for a burst of speed. Helpful if you need to escape a tricky situation.
Now that's more like it.
You sure you're not part Hippogriff?
There's the famous bridge. Think of all the magic holding it up. I mean, look at it. And the owlery. That's a bit of solid architecture, isn't it?
Flying dibs and a jaunt around Hogwarts. This is quite the tour, Everett.
That's Kagawa's whistle. This concludes our tour. Best hurry back.
Looks like she's already dismissed class. Better hurry and hand in our broom.
Dismount here.
And where have you two been?
Oh, hello, Professor. We were trying to get a bit of extra practice in.
Hefty points will be taken from each of you for not following my instructions. Mr. Clopton, I am disappointed in you. You're in this class because you're still not showing yourself, or frankly, your broom, the proper respect.
But, Professor...
Enough. Class is finished for the day. As for you... You do well to use better judgment in the future. Chin up. That was some rather good fly.
Sorry about that business with Kagawa, but you have to admit those views were worth it.
It was worth losing a few house points for that detour.
You seem at home on a broom. Bet if you had a fancy model, you could fly laps around Imelda. She's Kagawa's favorite. I could show her a thing or two if I had my own broom. Hate having to return the school broom after class.
Perhaps I'll have to purchase a broom then.
If you can, you should. Wish I could.
I recommend visiting Albie Weeks at Spintwitch's in Hogsmeade. He's always looking to test new models. I'll keep an eye out for you in the sky.
I've not forgotten about our library venture. How did you fare? If you're keen for some illicit spell practice, meet me outside the Defense Against the Dark Arts classroom. I know a discreet place near there.
Good day to you. I require assistance with a delivery and thought you might be interested. Please visit me at J. Pippin's Potions if you'd like to earn a few coins.
Please meet me in the 7th floor corridor as soon as you can. I have an idea for somewhere you can focus on your studies, away from prying eyes and distractions.
Castle must have been quite stately in its time.
Revelio.
Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all.
Hello, Mr. Pippin. You need help with the delivery?
Yes, I do. A capable student such as yourself should have no trouble making the trip to Cambridge. It's just south of Hogwarts.
What do you need delivered?
Fatima Lawang ordered a few invisibility potions. I used to go myself, but lately Fatima has taken to turning every visit into an argument. Constantly complaining about the quality of my stock. But how can I maintain excellence when she orders so often, giving me no time to brew? If you take this rather irritating task off my hands, I'd happily allow you to claim the delivery fee from Fatima.
I'd be happy to help with the delivery.
You've no idea how grateful I am, truly. Here are the invisibility potions she requested. Hopefully she won't give you too much trouble. She's a talented potioner in her own right. I dare say I wouldn't mind having a look at her potion recipes one day.
Thank you.
Lumos. Revelio. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. Revelio. Revelio.
Yeah.